chill. You're passionate about stuff. I thought that was cool. You are confident, not arrogant. Perfect ratio, sensitive to tough. But then, one morning, you made me a cuppa. You basically handed me the hammer. I think he placed a nail onto the wood to mash that nail firmly into the coffin when you... You put the milk in first. You put the milk in first. I didn't think anyone actually put the milk in first. You put me off,
that
mate.
That was a nail in the coffin.
You gave me the egg.
That was a nail in the coffin.
You text him for a
that
bit.
That was a nail in the coffin.
And then we went on a date.
That was a nail in the coffin.
We hit off. You were funny. I liked you and you came back to my place. You stayed over and the next morning we chilled and watched Drag Race. But then, on the second date, you basically handed me the hammer. Basically placed